How to use Scenario Manager in Excel, step by step. Okay. Ever wonder how to test different outcomes in Excel, like best case, worst case, or most likely without constantly changing your existing data, which is this. Okay. So we have a raw data set available like this. And this is a calculation what I have. What I want to do, I want to add a best case scenario, worst case scenario, and most likely scenario in this specific Excel spreadsheet. If I do it here, I have to again and again do a copy and paste this data and change the value, okay, which is not really useful for me. So there is an option called Scenario Manager in Data Ribbon tab in Excel, What If Analysis, and then Scenario Manager like this. Okay, so this is the Scenario Manager pop up over here. Cool. Once we have it, we just have to simply click on this option called Add, and then let's say best case here. And what I'm going to do over here is I will just simply and just simply type this B2 like this, B2 comma B3, okay, and B4, which is your backdated value over here, right? So you can change it later on part. So once we have it, we just have to click on this OK button over here. Cool. And here you can just add a best case scenario, what value you want to put in, right? So here I will simply add a 600. And then in my best case scenario, this will be the values. Okay. So suppose here I will say this 8. And then once it is done, I'll hit a OK button. So one case is ready. I will again add a worst case scenario where I will say this as a worst case scenario. Since the selection is already made, I will hit a OK button again. And here, suppose if it is worst case scenario, then we should add a list value, which is 400. Okay, or maybe you can just reduce it, complete your call, how you want to keep it. Okay, and here I will say 13 and I'll hit a OK button over here. And if in case you wish to add more scenarios, you can add more scenarios like this as well. So I will say most likely, and in the most likely, I will keep the same number and then hit a OK button. So now magic begins. Okay. Simply just hit a summary option. Okay. Here you will get a selection B6 and click on this OK button and boom, you see the magic over here. You can see at one simple snapshot, you can see the current value, best case scenario, if you have it, the worst case scenario, what exactly the result you will get it, and the most likely. If in case you want to see the commentaries, you can see the commentaries as well. Just simply click on that plus option and you can see the commentaries like this. In this option off, you just see the basic values over here. Cool. Hope you found this useful, folks.